Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Niam Sofi. My number name is 19507933402 4. On this occasion, I will explain a material about wheel and tire. Definition. The wheels are divided into two. Part one is a tire. Number two is rim or velg. Tires are divots that cover the wheel rim of a wheel. This tool is an important part of land vehicle because it deal or touch directly with the road surface. Number two, wheel or rim. Wheel rim is a component that use a tire holder on vehicle. The neck is function of the tire. Tire of function as follows. One, hold the entire weight of the vehicle. Number two, the tire is connected to the road surface so that the tire can move the driving force, the braking force of the vehicle on the road, and control the start of the road, acceleration, deceleration, braking, and turning. Number two, reducing strength caused by irregular road surface. In the last, profit comfort in driving. Next is tire construction. Construction of the tire is carcass, thread, shed well, breaker, belt, rig, or cricket breaker, bit, carcass. Carcass is a hard tire frame strong enough to which high pressure air and also flexible enough to absorb change in load and impact. Carcass. This is a carcass on radial plater or tubeless tire. Tread is the part that is directly related to the surface of the road and produces resistance due to friction that moves the driving force and braking force of the vehicle to the road surface. Tread of the wheel, tear of the tire. Tread of the bias, plater or tube tipe. This is tread on radial plater or tubeless tip. Next is a seat well. Seat well is a rubber coating that cover the seat of the tire and protect carcass against damage from outside the tire. This is a seat well on bias plater. The next is a breaker. Breaker is a layer located between carcass and the entry which strengthens the adhesion between the two. Breakers reduce shock arising from the road surface. This is a breaker on the bias plater. The next, belt rigid breaker. Belt or rigid breaker is a type of breaker that is used on radial plater and is placed like a holster around the tire between carcass and rubber tread outer to hold the car firmly. This is a rigid breaker from radial plater or tubeless tape. in this bias trail, tear, or tipe-tipe make a breaker. And then the next is bit made of steel wire that serves to prevent tearing of the tire from the rim of various style the work on the free set or the set of the play called the wire bit. This is a bit from bias play there or to petiba. This is a bit wires on radial plate there or to plastiba. The next is type of the tire, bias plate tire. This type of tire is made with a tile fiber layer. Carcass in type of the tire is composed of layer of treat from angle 30 degrees to 40 degrees with respect on the center line. This is a carcass cross prelens angle 30 to 40 degrees with respect of the center line. This is a center line of the tire. Excess tear bias. A stronger set well. Set well is stronger, intended for heavier or rock terrain. Bit stronger. Can be vulcanizer many times. Lack of bias tear. Number one, intended at close range. Number two, hard and non-elastic structure. Number two, can absorb less pressure. Pressure of the tire. The next is a radial plate tire. Radial carcass tires consist of layer of yarn that are perpendicular to the tire's center line. Construction like this makes the radial very flexible to the radial direction, but is less resistant to the load extend around the wheel. Carcass tear consistent layer of the yarn that perpendicular to the tire center line. Excess tear bias intended for long distance. Tire are more elastic and soft, resistant to sharp on stronger, more load resistant. The next is lack of bias tire. Cannot be vulcanizer many times. Shadwell is weaker. The next is tube tape. Tube tape tire are tear where the air strong if using inner tube conventional stairs. This is a tube tipe. The next is tubeless tape. Tubeless tear are tears where the air strong storage does not use inner tubes. Inner tubes direct air is retained by the outside tire. Difference between tube tires and tubeless tires. Number one, efficiency. Tube tires are a type of conventional tire that still relies on inner tube for storing the air. One of the weakness of this tire is that if a sharp object punch tar or nail, then the tire immediately deflated or reduced in a fast span of time. This is a air to out from the inner tube. Next is tubeless tear air designal without using inner tubes. Altoc not use inner tubes. This prohibition can withstand air legs will. If this prohibition is punched to be a sharp object, the tear will not deflect or that less not occur in tube tear or conventional tires. This is a tubeless tire. Next, strength. Tube tires or conventional tires, when the air then will cause the inner tube to leak. In terms of shape, tube tires are thinner and not as hard as tubeless tires. Tubeless tires that do not use inner tube, only rely on outside tires to hold air. The tubeless tires and having and can stand more than conventional tires. This is a tubeless tire and tube tires. The next pair of the tire. Tube tires or conventional tires must often check the wind pressure. This is because the tear expression air shortage more quickly. Will do blister. You just need to feel the wind one for two times a month. Next, how to stack it. Tube tires or conventional tires, when it lag, then stack it beheading. This is a heating tire. Example heating for the two petips. In contrast to tubeless tire, the way then stick is be blocking the lagging parts with special tools. This is a special tools. The next press. Tubeless tire have a more expensive press compared to tube tires or conventional tires. This is because tubeless tires have many advantages compared to tube tires or conventional tires. Thank you.